Oh yeah, breathe in that beautiful prana, baby. Feels like I'm in the middle of Pine Barrens. Kind of. Not really. So I went down Caveson Drive in Smit. Try to find the spot where I got my Jeep stuck. What was that? It was like, I don't know, close to 10 years ago? Shit. This is my first Jeep, my first car at all. Vehicle. But this trail does not look familiar. So I don't think I'm gonna find that spot, but pretty nice anyway. Storm's rolling in soon. Looks like it gets a little thicker up there. What is this green? It's like, it's green ass grass in the middle of the woods. I should have a mountain bike right about now. Creek. Smit Creek. It's a little dead right now. Let's look on a map, see where the hell I actually am. Okay, so it looks like if I keep going, this isn't part of Maddox Run, but yeah, who knows, it might be, I don't know. But if I keep going, I'll come up to a lake. It looks like a dried up lake, actually. Or maybe that was just at whatever point the Google satellites took pictures of it, but it's the lake, one of the lakes that Maddox Run feeds into. Fucking ticks are out. I don't know if I feel like getting a bunch of ticks and chiggers. Let's see. This is actually looking very familiar now. Got some cedars lining the trail here, but then beyond it is just like dried up lake. Maybe some actual water. Yeah, I think I passed all the tall grass so far and didn't see anything on me yet. But let's keep going. Definitely not dried up. The water is actually right there. I'm here. Water. Oh, we're recording. Okay. So here is, this is it. This is where we came up to with the Jeep. Oh yeah, that's definitely what we were doing too. Smoking some weed. And, oh, I forget, there used to be a bridge. Maybe we just crossed on that. But I think we were smoking back there. And then obviously, he can't exactly turn around very well. So I started backing it up. I mean, it wasn't this overgrown back then. It's looking good. Oh, I'd bring the drone over here. Probably already did. Or at least flew over. All right, so I can't find the spot. It's a bit too overgrown, I guess, by now. But anyway, so I tried to do a K-turn on. It was like, it was an area that was like a little bit wider than the average width of the path. Look at this. Oh yeah. That's a good scene. I ended up, it started sliding down. The passenger, I was backing up, like facing this way, but backing up. And then K-turning like that. I was meant to go like that. And then just head out that way. But as I'm backing into this way, the Jeep starts sliding down. So I'm pretty much, the only thing supporting the Jeep actually from tumbling over into the water was all these little birch trees. But that was also what was keeping me stuck. Because I couldn't, the trees were fucking holding me up, but holding me in place too. It was a terrible little conundrum I was in. But we thought we could just cut a few of them down. I had my little, I still have it actually, the Leatherman with the saw blade. And so we started cutting, cutting the trees down. We got quite a few of them down, but in the end, it's no good. My dad had to come with his Toyota, his Tacoma, pull me out. Well, I'm about to move on. Have a little hike a bike over this plank. And keep going. See how far we can get before it starts raining. That's easy. Easy part. This is the tougher part, but we're all clear already. Okay. Gotta love those random gates in the middle of the woods. Oh, some fire pit action. Yeah. Still kind of works. Ooh. Man, I miss it down here. I came out to this road, this little trail. I know exactly where I am now. It's this is actually an extension of Old Port Road. And if I take it that way, that'll bring me right to Moss Mill. Those, I can even see the cars already. And then this way will actually lead all the way to, well, Port Republic. Hence the name Old Port Road. So yeah. Let's I think it's just starting to rain, so and we'll get on back. A nice little adventure. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Not exactly sure what a Moss Mill is, but I think it might have something to do with a place like this. Pretty nice back here. That's a moss. It's a Moss Mill. Moss Mill. It's like a wood mill or a steel mill. Are they mill moss? I don't know, there's plenty of moss to be milled.